Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to log into your TokenPocket Wallet. To log into your TokenPocket Wallet is super easy, so make sure you follow along till the end of the video. First of all, open up your TokenPocket application on your mobile device. On the main screen, you will see options to import wallet or to create wallet. To import your wallet or to log into your existing wallet, tap on I already have a wallet option. On the next page, it'll prompt you to create a new password. Now, select the network from the provided list options that you'd like to log in with. Inside import wallets, select whether you've backed up your private key or your recovery phrases. Choose any one option. In my case, I'm going to choose recovery phrase option. Now you have options to either enter your private key or recovery phrase. Go ahead and enter your recovery phrase in the correct order and make sure to separate them with spaces. After typing down your recovery phrase or your private key in the text box, tap on this little box at the bottom where it says, I have written agree terms of service, and tap on confirm import. Now, right after you do that, you will be able to import your wallet or to log into your wallet for TokenPocket. You can now start managing your assets. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you.